My name's Glynis Perland. I'm a retired teacher who, in her retirement, took on the post of National Scores Controller. We're here as part of the National Primary School Chess Competition. This is a competition that's been running for over 50 years. At present, we have 420 teams from across the country who've entered to play in the competition. 50% of the players will go on to one of the three semi-finals, then 16 teams go to the final. Sarah has done extremely well. There are so many new schools, and I'm from the Wirral, and it's lovely to see Cheshire holding their own zone and a full zone. So yes, and what a beautiful school. I've never been here before, and I do thank the school for hosting us. It's lovely.
Fantastic.
Was it a good game?
Yeah, it was actually.
Yeah.
I enjoyed it.
How are your team doing so far?
Good actually. I only won one game though.
What position are you guys in now?
Second.
Second, yeah. Two games left. Do you think you're going to win?